this is it's the Greenhouse song. It's one I wrote about the Civil War. Back in those days, they made their photographs on glass plates, and so they had, you know, hundreds of photographs of the war. And then after the war, no one really wanted to look at them, and so they put them to use as greenhouse roofs. Very resourceful people. One of the reasons why I love that time period. So this is a song about those greenhouses and what it must be like to be inside of one.
As a fruit spawn of the field,
and on this cool building, but I'm excited to play maybe at the next Coda.